Have you recently seen any mysterious rashes, extreme dryness, or unusual dark patches on your skin? Then don't ignore these signs, because they could be your body's way of warning you about diabetes. Ignoring these skin signs may cost you more than just your glow. Diabetes affects millions of people worldwide, and looking at its skin signs can increase your chances of getting treatment well in time. So in today's video, let's learn about some of the most common skin signs of diabetes that you shouldn't ignore. Without any further delay, let's begin. Number 1. Dark skin patches. Dark skin patches, scientifically known as acanthosis nigricans, are those darkened areas of skin that look surprisingly velvety. These seemingly attractive patches often show up in body creases like the neck, armpits, and groin. But what's the story behind them? Well, your skin has a secret language to communicate about your health. The thing is that when your blood has too much sugar or insulin, the skin cells kick into overdrive, reproducing rapidly and creating these peculiar dark patches. Dark skin signs can also be a sign of insulin resistance. In that case, the body produces too much insulin, which can stimulate the production of melanin, the pigment mainly responsible for skin color. So when melanin levels are high, it can show up in the form of dark patches on your skin. So next time you spot these signals from your skin, don't ignore them. They might just be trying to tell you something important about your health. Before we move on, please take a moment to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon. If you find our videos helpful, please support us by becoming a patron. Number 2. Skin tags. We all get those little skin tags from time to time. But if you're noticing a sudden increase in these tiny flaps of skin, it could be a signal of prediabetes, which means you need to pay attention. Here is how it works. High levels of insulin in your blood can weaken your immune system. When that happens, a sneaky virus called HPV, or human papillomavirus, can become active. Well, HPV is actually a group of 100 different kinds of viruses, and usually stays dormant if your immune system is healthy. But when it gets active, it can cause some serious issues, like new skin tags, genital warts, and sometimes even cancer. So do not ignore this sign of diabetes, and get yourself checked as soon as possible. Number 3. Fungal toenail. High blood sugar levels or prediabetes can also increase your risk of getting a condition known as fungal toenail infections. These infections can cause thickened, discolored, and yellow toenails, making your feet look ugly and far from their best. But that's not all. High blood sugar or diabetes can also cause athlete's foot infections, causing cracked and itchy skin around your toes and soles. Both of these fungal infections can happen when the extra sugar in your bloodstream acts as food for the fungus, making it easier for them to spread, thrive, and cause infections on your feet. Another possible reason is that when you have diabetes or prediabetes, your immune system can become weaker, leaving your skin more vulnerable to these fungal attacks. And guess what? These infections can even spread to other places, like your private parts, causing itching, yeast infections, and ringworm. So if you have recently noticed any of these infections, don't ignore them and get your blood sugar levels checked. Your health expert can help you regulate your blood sugar levels while examining and treating those fungal infections. Keep a close eye on your blood sugar and take the necessary steps to keep those fungi at bay. Number 4. Tingling feet. Have you ever noticed a peculiar sensation in your feet or toes, like tingling, burning, itching, or even sharp shooting pains? These uncomfortable feelings could be because your body is sending distress signals. When diabetes or prediabetes causes high blood sugar or insulin levels, it can damage the delicate nerves under your feet's skin, ones that mainly give you a sense of touch. So when the outer coating of these nerves, called myelin, gets corroded, it can activate them abnormally, causing them to misfire, just like a short circuit in electrical wires. Eventually, this can give you feelings of burning, itching, and sudden pinching pains. So if that's happening to you, then consult your health expert to find the underlying cause and receive proper treatment. Number 5. Fingers pulled forward. Another skin sign of diabetes is Dupuytren's contracture, also known as fingers pulled forward. One of its symptoms is stiffness in the fingers, making them difficult to move. This stiffness can happen due to the thickening of the fascia, a thin skin tissue that holds our bones, nerves, blood vessels, and flesh together. As it gets worse, small lumps or nodules can show up under the skin on the palm of your hand. It can happen due to high insulin levels or high insulin resistance, leading to abnormal thickening and growth of the hand's fascia. So keep an eye on these signs and get yourself checked as soon as you see them. Number 6. Hard skin on fingers. Digital sclerosis, or hard skin on fingers, can be a surprising indication of insulin resistance in diabetes. When your body struggles to use insulin properly, the skin on your knuckles, fingers, and hands may start to thicken, resembling a waxy texture. And that can happen due to high blood sugar, type 2 diabetes, or insulin resistance. As a result, you may notice your hands becoming stiffer, and your fingertips may look like there are tiny pebbles inside them. So don't overlook this sign, as it could be your body's way of calling for help. Number 7. Shin spots. Shin spots, or diabetic dermopathy, are skin marks that occur in people with diabetes due to high blood sugar levels. In this condition, the blood vessels in the legs start weakening, causing blood to leak into the skin. As a result, round, dark brown, or reddish spots appear on the lower legs, especially on the shins. These dark spots can take up to 18 months to completely fade away. However, they are quite common among those with diabetes, because high insulin and glucose levels can harm the blood vessels. So if you notice these spots on your shins, it could be because you may be having underlying diabetes or pre-diabetes. Number 8. Skin bumps. Another very common and prominent skin sign of diabetes is the appearance of skin bumps, known as eruptive xanthomatosis. It's like a secret signal from your body about cholesterol troubles, and that can happen due to high blood sugar or type 2 diabetes. This can happen when high blood sugar or diabetes causes our liver to get dysfunctional, making it difficult for the liver to break down and process cholesterol properly. As a result, extra cholesterol or fat molecules start depositing under the skin, looking like clusters of raised spots, each about 1 to 4 millimeters in size. But note that this condition is not exclusive to diabetes. Other factors like hypothyroidism, liver disease, or late-stage kidney disease can also trigger it. So if you spot these peculiar skin bumps making an appearance, don't hesitate to consult your doctor right away. Number 9. Bed sores. Bed sores, also known as pressure ulcers, can be a common problem for people having insulin resistance or diabetes, especially the ones who eat too many carbs. These troublesome open wounds appear on the skin, and unfortunately, tend to heal at a very slow pace. Shockingly, studies show that about 15 to 25% of diabetes patients may experience a distressing diabetic foot ulcer during their lifetime. These ulcers need close attention and proper care to avoid further complications. When someone has diabetes, their body struggles to regulate blood sugar levels, leading to insulin resistance. Taking too many processed carbohydrates can make it even worse, increasing the risk of getting bed sores. As a result, persistently high blood sugar levels can damage nerves and blood vessels, affecting the body's ability to heal wounds effectively. Number 10. Puffy eyelids. Have you ever noticed puffiness beneath your eyes? Surprisingly, it could be your body's way of hinting at a potential blood sugar issue. When your glucose levels are high, they team up with water in your body and get deposited under your eyelids, leading to this puffiness. Although it doesn't necessarily mean that you have diabetes. But if you have this sign in addition to other skin signs of diabetes that we showed you in this video, it might be indicating a blood sugar problem that could later escalate to diabetes. To get a clear picture of your condition, don't hesitate to see your doctor. Your doctor may conduct a few tests, including an HOMA-IR test or A1C test, which show a lot about your average blood sugar levels. If you find out about an issue, don't worry, because there are many practical ways to reverse this condition. Have a healthy diet, stay away from stress, avoid drinking too much alcohol, quit smoking if you already are, and avoid taking too many sugary treats, processed foods, and unhealthy snacks. Remember, seeking professional advice and taking proactive steps can significantly improve your chances of recovering from symptoms of diabetes and living a healthier life. Thank you for watching and subscribing to the channel. See you in the next video.